Hello, today I'm going to talk about how to open a meter box door and remove it, and also how to replace it again if you need to. So stay tuned. Today I'm going to show you how to open a meter box door, remove it, and replace it again. So this is your standard meter box door. This one opens upwards and has two hinges here. So to remove the meter box door, the door must be open, and in this case you slide it to the left and the hinge pops out. So tap it and you can see the hinge slides into these two and back on. So here's your meter box door, and to put it back on, line it up with the hinges. How you open, remove, and replace a meter box door.